such an acrobat.
Hey Brenda, I made a mistake and I deleted. You sent me, remember I said bread last night. What was it? Bread. You see if you saved, you did. Text it back to me.
He's doing pretty good for his first day. He's doing pretty good for his first day here at the Groomers.
Doing better than what we do when we do it. So you could come in and bathe them yourself for 20-something hours. Or let them do it for 30-something.
Mm-hmm.
So next time he come in 6 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
So he come.
You know I'm going to be putting this on YouTube, right?
I know they ain't on there. I don't care what you do. Listen. So he come in 2 weeks after your birth. That's when we got to break.
What? Mm-hmm. Ooh, a Dalmatian. Cool.
You hear me?
Uh-huh. Oh, a cute Dalmatian.
He's an English setter.
Oh, English setter? Cool.
Yeah.
That's a first. Oh, never mind. Oh.
Oh, yeah, you know, don't you? You know.
Cute.
He's gonna be a baby. Hey, come on.
Timber's in here. Come here,
you're
Timber.
Come on. I'm gonna just jam.
There you go.
So that's an English setter.
Trying to show you hook him up. Just me. I think we should just let them do it. No, you can only light them things up. Keep doing your YouTube thing. I'll be checking you out. I got you here. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to get you here while you're here. Be happy. Looking at me crazy. You're getting them good too.
Mm-hmm.
Why would you put that on YouTube?
It's his first time at the Groomers.
You don't get paid for that. So how many? If you get so many hits, you still don't get paid. Then.
I don't know.
Hope you get paid.
Oh my